company that owns them or bought them, the Triple Crown shipping business, is a competitor of Norfolk Southern, so they quit running because it was different.
Did you hear that last train had a Leslie Horn on it?
A Leslie Horn, no, what's that?
It's like, you know Connor?
Not really.
Well, that had like a, it was an ex-Connor, like, you know, 809, like the blue part of it.
You know, as much as I love watching trains, I'm really not that familiar with the equipment names or any of that. Sounds like you're a lot more into that than I am. But I just love watching them and seeing the different ones.
Mm-hmm.
Have you been in the train for a long time since you were a kid?
Mm-hmm.
And your dad get you interested or anything or what?
No. I was interested.
Just yourself? Yeah.
We got another one coming. Yeah, switch to a top yellow now. You're right.
Right. Yeah, he'll be coming short for the next 5-15 minutes or so.
It looks like he's slowing down too. He's coming up faster now, looks like he's slowing down.
Well, you know, the track merges into a single track up further south. You know where they merge together?
Yes. Because don't those same, tracks have to go to the two and they're single track then?
No, these tracks don't go to Morgan. These tracks go south to Lexington.
Hey, look! It looks like we have a Meg, like a Leaser.
They've got some special color on. So
Ferromex.
Those tracks cross, but they don't intersect down near.
Looks like we have Ferromex, Mexican railroad engine. Ferromex.
Mexican engine, yeah.
Nice. What are they doing up here?
They just share equipment. I don't know. I've talked to a number of people about why they have different name brands.
Ferromex.
Southern Lines, and nobody knows that. I can't get a good answer.
Yeah.
Look,
all the trees.